I'm putting down a story about a pretty spooky cat who was really quite a killer. What you know about that? Gonna get real nervous when you hear my tale, cause it's a pretty gory story that I'm gonna wail. It was back in London, England, not very long ago, that a certain spooky kooky had him on the go. The Scotland Yard Arenies couldn't land him in the brig, and he still might be a swinging, so you better dig. Who's that hiding in the dark, waiting there for Mary Clark? Chased her clear to old Hyde Park, Jack the Ripper. Who's that coming right this way? The old Red Goose Cafe. Mary Clark, she's sure to say, Jack the Ripper. Now Jack chased poor Mary to a flat. Yeah, Mac the Knife had nothing on this mixed up cat. Hey, Mary Clark with neck so white, who's that creeping through the night? Gonna give you such a fright, Jack the Ripper. Now Jack chased poor Mary to a flat. Oh, Mac the Knife had nothing on this mixed up cat. Mary Clark with neck so white, who's that creeping through the night? Gonna give you such a fright, Jack the Ripper. Now when you're going home this evening, if it's after dark, just remember what I told you, think of Mary Clark. And if you see a man all dressed in black, you better play it cool, cause it might be Jack. That's the story, rather gory, of Jack the Ripper. Oh!